How does it feel to be a Black entrepreneur, somebody who has, again, taken an idea and made it a reality?
I mean, it feels dope. I mean, it's funny, you know, Jesse Williams is on our team, and one of the things that, you know, we talk about all the time is that, you know, it's not many of us. And to be able to shine and be able to have be an example to other people who are coming up is incredible. And in the tech industry, I'm most of the time, I'm the only Black person in the room. I'm the only Black person pitching investors. I'm pitching to a group of, like, white men who don't understand me, who sometimes don't understand my background. And I have to work three times as hard to get half of what my white peers get. So when you do work three times as hard to get half or even more than what your white peers get, it makes you feel excited because you know that you've really earned what you work for. And the beauty about building a company, that's not something they can blame on affirmative action, because that's something that you built. That's not something that someone gave to you. So.